and symmetry to your features, and here to show you how to find your best side, Dino Dilio is here to help us out. Gorgeous models from the audience. Yeah. We have Fariza and Chelsea with us, and we need to talk about what we're actually looking for, because I take pictures with the audience every morning before the show, and some of them are like, I don't know, what side should I? Should I be on this side? Should I be on this side? And some people just know conclusively, this is my good side.
I would say look at celebrities, because whoever we see a picture of a celebrity, they're always going to be shown their best side, right?
Always.
So what this is really good timing too, because, you know, because holidays are coming, picture taking time, right?
Yeah.
And it's a question I always get in the studio after, you know, what's my face shape, is what's my best side of my face.
Okay.
So there's a way that you can do it, and there's two ways I'm going to show you. This way, just get like a hanger. Okay, you can even just use a hanger, but I broke it up and turned it into a beauty baton.
Oh, well, look at that. It's a beauty baton.
You're going to put a dead center in the middle of your face,
mm-hmm.
and then what you're going to do is you're going to study one side versus the other side.
Okay.
What you're going to see is, if we'll start with the eyes, you will notice that one of her eyes is smaller and one is bigger.
That's true.
Okay.
Do it again. Put it up.
For sure.
So this is what I see.
Yeah.
So is it?
This
I don't,
eye,
oh yeah.
This side is smaller.
That's a bigger eye.
Uh-huh.
And the face shape
then,
might be a little bit narrower.
So now look
on
at the cheekbones next.
Yeah.
Okay. And what you want to see is which is the highest and fullest.
Right.
Okay. What it would be, this side or this side? I have to look.
I feel like
camera.
It's no. You're right. It's
I
this side.
I feel it's this side.
Yeah.
And then look at your jawline. So what I do is put my hands under the face like this. It causes a bit of a shadow.
Yeah.
And you can actually see it. Just gonna turn your face just a little bit. So this side of her face, actually this way.
Okay.
This side of her face, look at how much more slimmer, sorry, this side is, it's opposite. I'm getting all mixed up.
Yeah, I know.
This side is more narrower and curvy. See how much fuller it is on this side of her face? So this is her best side of the face.
What do you think is your good side?
Left.
Yes, I think you're right.
Yeah.
I mean, you're left. Do you know what I mean?
Yep.
I think you're right about your right side, your good side.
I want to give you I want to give you bonus marks, because when you know your good side, you put your part on the side to show the best side.
Okay, good.
Okay, and if you don't like the other side, then that's where you put the balance of the hair.
Yes.
So it's a little trick.
Yes.
Now,
all
on
right,
Chelsea.
Well, let's do Chelsea. This is fun.
Okay, so I'm going to just turn in. I actually going to try and use the camera again.
Sure.
Okay, so which would we say is the bigger eye on Chelsea? Definitely this one, right?
The other side.
This side here. Okay.
Yeah, this side is the bigger eye.
And also notice her cheekbone is higher.
Yeah.
Her jawline is more curved and lifted.
Yeah.
This is her best side.
You want to look at the height of the eye.
Yep.
You want to look at the size of the eye.
Yep.
You want to look at the
fullness of the cheekbone.
The fullness of the cheekbones.
And the jawline.
You want to look at the jawline. So these are your touch points.
That's your touch point.
And you can figure it out. And then when you figure it out, so let's say my side is my right side.
Yeah.
Every picture you take after that
will be your right side.
Will be like this, right? It's always going to be, or it's the wrong side, or it's like this. You know your good side after that, and you can show it.
And that's the side you always show. Because people are afraid taking pictures, right? And a lot of the times when you point this out, they go, oh my God, I didn't know I had a better side. Go,
that's right.
That's the one to show.
You do. Now, there's an actual app that is so cool that will help you with this.
What it does is it allows you to take a picture of yourself.
Yeah.
And then it divides your face into half and allows you to see the two left sides together.
Yeah.
And then two right sides together. And the name of the app is SimSide.
Yeah.
You can go online. You can see lots of celebrities. They've done it to lots of celebrities. It's really hysterical, because we all think celebrities and models are perfect and symmetrical.
Right.
They're not.
No.
They're not.
And sometimes they're just painted to look that way.
Exactly.
Now, what do you think of the idea of trying to make your face more symmetrical with makeup? Should you always go down that road?
So that's where the art comes in, because you're going to do more to the side that's weaker to play it up to match the stronger side.
So you should be doing that.
Yeah. You do a little bit of balancing out, because basically makeup is about balancing out your features.
Right.
Okay, to create a uniform, beautiful face.
Yes. Because there is always one rogue eyebrow, is there not?
Yes, always. There's always a rogue
it's like
eyebrow.
One's perfect, the other one doesn't want to behave.
That's right.
Okay, that's a really good lesson. Thank you. You two are both perfect models, so thank you for that.